There's a thing called the precession of the equinoxes, and every 2,225 years or so, give or take, we pass into a new age. So Pisces is ending. That's good. That's good for us. That means Jesus and like all the religious kind of stigmas and dogmas that we've been sort of tied to, and the time equals money formula, that's going to all fall apart in the next decade or so. So it's an exciting time to be alive. The age of Aquarius is all about the water bearer. It's an age of cleansing. So we get the opportunity to clear out the excess that's kind of bogged us down and kept us from doing like fourth dimensional things like, you know, flying and stuff like that. So
yeah.
It's really exciting. I can't wait. I've been trying to fly my whole life. That's why I go up and down on hula hoops, spinning around from trees. Not Joshua trees. Maybe once or twice. Okay, I'm going to play an older song for you guys. It's called The Illuminator. It has something to do with what the subject is, because I'm a personal like ancient astronaut theorist. I believe in ancient alien stuff. so I happen to believe there's probably secret government, you know, that's been fucking things up all this time. So anyways, this song's called The Illuminator. Don't got me fooled, see you watching me.